subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel and give a big thumbs up.
My YouTube channel.
Your YouTube channel.
Her YouTube channel.
Her YouTube channel. Hey. What's up, guys? My name is Jayla.
Gia, get off of me.
Get off
me.
So, hit the subscribe.
And look at her in the back, I'm trying to get a fly.
And look how there's the subscribe button. And hit the subscribe button. And comment down below, give
this
it
is not for you. This is not that head. This is not for you.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna sit down.
This is not for you.
Come on.
So great. If you love me.
Oh, hell no. Come on. You won't get me. Stop, mother.
No, that's why you. You're bit.
Get the hell.
That was crazy.
Alright, hey y'all, so we ate our food now. Chahia is about to go home and pack her bag for Atlanta on Friday. I don't feel like packing. I'm really a procrastinator, so I probably won't pack until at least Wednesday. No funnies. Right now I'm about to just go.
Oh, sorry.
I'm about to just go to my aunt's house and probably play some cornhole and eat the rest of my crabs, I think.
Because I don't understand why it was playing with me. Playing.
Whoops. I'm probably just going to my aunt's house. I'm dead. And just play some cornhole and eat the rest of my crabs. But I'll pick up the camera when I get back there because I'm pretty sure Jessica's vlogging as well. So we'll just be two vlogging bitches. But alright, y'all, bye. Alright, y'all. So I just made it to my aunt's house. Y'all, it is so hot out here. Oh my God. And I still got lash glue stuck on my eyebrow. I mean, on my eye. On my eyelashes, but it's okay. Hey everyone.
What's up?
Hi.
Duct tape.
You ain't got no more, baby. Oh.
Duct tape. Duct tape.
Get off of me.
Duct tape.
Y'all, this little girl don't forget anything.
Remember last time I fell on your heel?
You do my coffee press?
Huh?
You do my coffee press?
You
have
the last
3 foot,
10 lips.
Yeah, TJ, everybody vlogging. You gotta get more baby cups? No, I don't want
to.
You want some tape on your lips?
I'm gonna be over top of that slope right here.
Yeah.
Does that make sense? So you don't gotta throw over top of that slope, like put it right at the hill.
So we're gonna put the table right
there. Yo, that's the table spot right here. Ooh, you gonna give me a copyright.
Oh shit, I didn't even know that was me.
Whoops.
We're gonna give both of us a copyright. Sunday. It is hot as hell outside. I'm currently sitting in the back seat of my car. I'm waiting on Key to come. Every Sunday she comes over to watch P-Valley because she doesn't have Stars, so we kind of watch it together. We normally go get food and come back and eat and watch it. Today will be the end of the vlog. I already have the first part edited, and then I just have to, whatever footage that I get today, I just have to upload that, edit and upload that, and then it should be up on YouTube by, it should be up on YouTube by at least 8 o'clock tonight, depending on how long it takes to upload and all that extra. But I think she wants Wingstop. I don't want wings because I had wings last night. I had buffalo wings last night that my aunt cooked. So I think I want a sub today. Not too sure where I'm going to get that sub from, but I think I want a sub today. I'm going with Potbelly's or Firehouse. I really wanted the Battlefield store, but it's closed on Sundays, so I really think I'm gonna just go with Potbelly's. I think, but I don't know, we'll see. I might, knowing me, I'll change my mind and end up getting something completely different from that anyway. So who knows, but nothing is really going on today, honestly. Like, I don't even think we're gonna get into nothing, for real, but to come back and watch P-Valley, honestly. But I'll definitely pick up the camera again when Trachea gets here, and maybe she'll have something for y'all. I don't know. But all right, see y'all in a few. This thing got me fucked up. Sugar daddy, sugar baby. What the hell you think this is? You think that I'm about to go get me a sugar daddy or something?
Why you on the set?
I'm recording this video that you're in. Cause you got me fucked up talking about a sugar baby. What? Sugar daddy meetup. Fucked up. Mm
Mm-mm. Hell nah. But alright, bye. Drakia! She got caught. Are you ready to go? You still want a... Yeah. Alright, let me put my shoes on.
Y'all, it's hot as fuck.
Yo, that ring gets on my nerves. Like, that camera always is doing too much. The neighborhood is real busy. Alright, y'all. I'll pick y'all back up when we go.
Well, I know these like-
wherever we go.
Ooh, 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 ooh. That shit is so hot. Damn. You need some cloth seat.
Bitch, little do you know I have cloth and leather. Why you over here playing?
I love to burn my eyes.
So, look at the car that I want. The Benz truck. Look back here. You see it?
Where?
Oh. The truck. That drink fire.
No, still missing.
Alright, look though, so for real, on some real shit, I kind of thought about it and we might have to go to the strip club because I do want to see some big booty bitches.
Okay, period. And that's what I'm trying to see.
Now I thought about it, it's just like a once in a lifetime thing.
And you'll never, well, we'll never say never, but when we gonna see in Atlanta booty again?
Right, and if it's a big one out there, I'm gonna be like,
I'm trying to see the jump with the butterflies on the ass cheeks. Look like the butterfly flying.
Have you ever seen that? Like Alexis Scott.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Alexis Scott.
There we go. Yeah. So. All right, y'all. So that's the end of this vlog. I don't have nothing else going on for the rest of the day, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. You probably can't see me, but yeah. So, like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Nothing else is going on. Definitely come back. I don't know if we're gonna have another video posted this week, but if not, y'all will have that Atlanta vlog coming on next Sunday. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and definitely don't be afraid to come back and to be nosy to my life. And that's on period. Bye, y'all.